Hello and welcome to another Fortnite challenge video. If you're new, smash that sub button, it's absolutely free. Now we're going over the challenge, search a chest in a haunted forest, a ghost town, and a spooky farm. Now the first place I'm going to show you is the haunted forest, which is Weeping Woods, you guys. Now search a chest at the Weeping Woods POI and you will get one of three. The next location I'm going to show you is the spooky farm, which is Frenzy Farms, guys. All you're going to need to do is go to Frenzy Farms, search a chest, and you will have two of three. Now, the last location we're going to talk about is the Ghost Town. Now, that one was a little bit tougher to navigate, but if you come up to this location right where I'm marking here up on the map, right up on top, you will locate this haunted house. Now, there are three houses there. The first one I chose is the one that you're going to see me go to in this video. That one I can guarantee, if you get a chest in that one, guaranteed for sure we'll get the challenge done. But I'm assuming all three of the houses there. Let me know down in the comment section below if you got to search one of the chests in the other two houses so that you can help the community out. If this video did help you, don't forget to smash that like button. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.